días todos, feliz días todos, and better rejoicing through Jesus the Son. God's pure and higher and greater will be.
Let us begin to thank him this afternoon. Begin to give him glory, honor, and admiration. Somebody bless his name this afternoon. Give him glory. Give him glory in Jesus' name. Father, we thank you this day. We give you glory, honor, and adoration. Papa, we are about to start. Oh God, we ask that your presence be with us in Jesus' mighty name. We pray.
Hallelujah. Amen. Hallelujah, people of God. Amen. Somebody shout his name. Shout his name as if you're in his sanctuary. Shout his name. There are other people that want to talk, but they cannot open their mouth to talk. Shout his name this moment. Just begin to appreciate him this moment. Lord, we exalt your name. You are worthy, Adonai. What is your name, Jesus? Let your name be praised. We thank you, King of glory. I am that I am. There is more like unto you, Lily of the Valley. You are worthy, Ancient of Days. We worship you, Lord. We bless you, Adonai. King of glory, we adore you. We thank you for this moment, oh Lord. We thank you, we thank you. Thank you for taking us into this time, oh God. We are... Father, we thank you as a ministry. We appreciate you, Lord. We thank you, Lord. Let us bring a saying thank you unto you, my Father. You are worthy, Lord. Worthy for your grace. Worthy, Lord. You are worthy, Lord. We thank you for your grace. We magnify your name. Let your name be praised, our Father. We worship you, King of glory. Have your way in the midst, my Father. We worship you, Adonai. Thank you, Papa. Thank you. We don't gather for sake.
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
together at the table we sit. Hallelujah, God is good, and He is good all the time. And this moment, I want to call on Pastor John for the declaration of purpose. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Can you jam your hands together and celebrate the King of Kings, the King of Glory, the initial of His. Amen. This afternoon, we are gathered in God's presence for a very special occasion. In a few months from now, David Springs Ministries International will be turning to a theme. Somebody put your hands together and celebrate the King of Kings. Hallelujah. So, in preparation of our 13th annual Thanksgiving, we are having a Bethel launching. So, today is the official launch of our Thanksgiving that will happen in November, that is called a Bethel. So, that is why we are gathered here this afternoon. And we trust the Lord that as you celebrate the goodness of God in our ministry, that the Lord will also do wondrous things in your life, in Jesus' name. Amen. You can do that clap better for Jesus. Hallelujah. I want to welcome you all. The Bible says we are two or three are gathered in my, I am there in their midst. Do not forget that this is a special gathering. And I'll make that we pay attention and just stay focused and be blessed. I welcome you all in the name of the Lord. Can you please stand as I call on Pastor Philip Barry for take me into a brief session of prayer? Can you please stand up? We believe in prayer and we must pray. The Bible says men ought always to pray and not to faint. Can you please stand up and let's pray?
Somebody lift up your voice. Begin to bless the name of Jesus this afternoon. Begin to give Him praise. Give Him praise, give Him praise. Come on, lift up your voice and begin to worship Him this afternoon. Give Him glory, give Him glory, give Him glory. Give Him honor, give Him honor, give Him honor, give Him adoration. Shaka parata rete gete paradush. Rakutelia barata lakada barata. Somebody open your mouth and begin to worship His majesty. Worship Him this afternoon. Give Him glory. Give Him honor. Give Him honor. Give Him adoration. Rakapa raturia de gedesha. Raturia di barakata barata falagada. Ikapa kasarata lagada barata. Ikapa lagada barata de gedesha. Isha lagada barata da barata da gada. Rakuretilia barakada barata. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Listen to me, child of God, we are going to pray this afternoon. The first prayer point I want you to join me to pray. We are going to pray that Father, as we lift up our voice, let the heavens be open over this program and let your presence be manifest in this meeting. Somebody say, my Father, my God, as I lift up my voice, oh God, let the heavens be open and let your glory fill this place. Can you lift up your voice and begin to pray as we lift up our voice? Let your presence be in this place. Let your presence be in this place. Raka chapa raka, ika pareke seria, shaka paraka da, ereke te 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 te, ika paraka da da da, raperia tenia maracha da, raka la balata, ika paraka da 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 balata, raka paraka le 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 sa, ika paraka la balata. Let your presence be over this service as we pray this afternoon. I'm gonna get the
The Bible says that the human beings, the Bible says, mortals are in the hands of the king. We are going to pray. No man can attend this program until the power of God bring it to the temple. Am I communicating here? We're going to pray that Father, as we lift up our voice, any soul sign the people, the way they're supposed to come this meeting, let the power of God bring them in the name of Jesus. Say, my Father, my God, as I lift up my voice, oh God, we pray for your people anywhere they are, from the east, the west, the north, and the south. Bring them to this temple. Bring them in your presence. Somebody lift up your voice and begin to pray. Yes, my Father, as we pray, oh God, bring your people to your sanctuary, bring your people to the temple, anywhere they are, the Satan aside them, the Satan aside them, may you bring them, oh God, may you bring them, oh God, Rakapanata, Ingatabarada, Ingatabarada, Rakapanata,
Amen.
The Bible says in Acts chapter 20, the Bible says while the man of God was preaching, a man by the name of Ethiopius, the Bible said the man sat at the window side of the tabernacle. While the servant of God was preaching, the Bible said the man was sleeping. We are going to pray this afternoon. Lord, as your people enter into this place, let their hearts be prepared. Let their hearts be open. Let your spirit be ready to receive from the servant of God. So my Father, my God, as I lift up my voice, as your people come, oh God, open their hearts. Open their hearts for your word. Let your spirit be connected. Somebody lift up your voice. Lift up your voice and begin to pray. As we pray this afternoon, thank you, Lord. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
I understand, say, many of the people that when they meet with Jesus Christ, their life never be the same again. Talking about a Paul, the man was Saul. When he encountered Christ, his name becomes Saul. We are going to pray that, Lord, in this meeting, let there be a transformation. The same way the people came to this place, may they return the same. Let them become a man of prayer. Let them become a man of the word. Let there be a transformative power in this meeting. Somebody say, my Father, my God, as I lift up my voice, as your people come after this meeting, let them be taught another man. Let them be taught a man of prayer. Let them be taught a woman of the word. Somebody lift up your voice after this encounter, after this program. Let them be taught another man. Somebody lift up your voice and begin to pray.
Let them be a woman of the word in the mighty name of
name of Jesus, O Lord, let me be a man of the word in the name of Jesus. By the power of the Holy Ghost, transform their lives, O God.
We bless you and give you glory in Jesus' name. Can you take your wonderful seat? Now you speak it, don't they make murmur? Hallelujah. You have a tsunami quiet, but we don't praise you, you don't charge small. So now they talk when they talk, you know they fly again, they can straight to your heart. And I want you to just put your hands together as we call on our apostle, Apostle Iret Samsumana, for scripture reading. Put your hands together for the Lord as she's done.
Church. Bonanza people. With special reading is taken from the book of Luke. Luke 5 from verses 1 to 10. Luke 5 verses 1 to 10. It reads, so it was as the multitude pressed about him to hear the word of God, that he stood by the lake of Gennesaret and saw two boats standing by the lake, but the fishermen have gone from them and were washing their nets. Then he got into the one of the boats, which was Simon's, and asked him to put into a little from the land. And he sat down and taught the multitude from the boats. When he had stopped speaking, he said to Simon, launch out into the deep and let down your net into a catch. Verse 5. But Simeon answered and said to him, Master, we have toiled all night and catch nothing, nevertheless, at your word, and let down the net. 6. And when they had done this, they got a great number of fish, and their net was breaking. 7. So they signaled to their partners in the other boats to come and help them. And they came and filled the boat so that they began to sink. 8. When Simeon Peter saw it, he fell down at Jesus' feet. Depart me not, for I am a sinful man, O Lord. 9. And he and all who were with him were astonished and caught of the fish which they have taken. Last verse. And also were James and John, the sons of Zebedee, and were partakers with Simon. And Jesus said to Simon, do not be afraid. From now on, you will catch men. Here ends our special scripture reading. May God bless us for hearing his words.
Hallelujah. Can you please stand as we go into 10-minute break? Hallelujah. Can you please be upstanding?
I feel like dancing. We are about to be entertained by our pastor. Can you please put your hands together as I welcome on the stage Pastor Jerry K. You can clap that side. Can I have a revival? Okay, if you don't clap that side, no more clap. Can you do that clap that side?
Hallelujah. For make you sleep and wake is an opportunity to give thanks and praise unto God. Put your hands together for Jesus because he's alive. Hallelujah. What a blessed you have for the song that you're gonna take, thank you. Because if not for God, enemy for don't destroy we, but God protect we, keep we, and preserve we. So man enter motokai, get accident, he die. You enter, you not die. Hallelujah. Stay blessed as a minister.
What a man of a show, the way you care for me. What a man of a do, What a man gonna do? What you can do for me? What a man gonna do? What a man gonna do? Do, 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 do.
Can you stand to your feet and dance to you? Come on, come on. Stand to your feet and dance, celebrate Jesus. What a man will fail you and disappoint you, then the top will see and pull you there. God has the finances. Come on, celebrate him. Come on, come on, come on, celebrate. Give that money for Jesus, come on!
Hallelujah.
See? They really fine for the night about God use.
I tell you.
Hallelujah.
Best night.
The one they were in Dutch church and he really sung it for them. Hallelujah. This moment a very important moment where we for all focus now. Because we cannot talk too much. Put your hands together as a column, the apostle, Iret, Samuel, put your hands together for her. That's your Saksumana, that your clap is so small, make your clap bigger and louder. Hallelujah, put your hands together for her.
Then at the house of God, because if you then at the house of God, you then dance. Men apostle will neck dance, but it is well. Can we shout a big hallelujah again? Now we turn the Bible to the book of Genesis, Genesis 4. We will begin read from 3, 4, and 5. I want to listen keenly as I read, that you go know waiting and they can't talk about. Cain was a tiller of the ground, and in the process of time, it came to pass that Cain brought an offering of the fruit of the ground to the Lord. And Abel also brought of the firstborn of his flock and of their fat. And the Lord respected Abel and his offering. And he did not respect Cain and his offering. And Cain was very angry and his countenance fell. Hallelujah.
Amen.
This is not the time for let me give sin to God. When we can then at church with the talk about money, some people then they vex. Now when he gets an make it the talk about him. I want for tell you, say the gentleman self, he not satisfied with the money we get. Every day he wants more for body. How much more the house of God? Everything inside this church here, it entails money.
Yes,
you know they ever go speak in tongues to Indian man or Lebanese man. He go say, this is Chris, he ain't nothing. But when you get the money, as you go, you they get respect and pull and you pay, you come out stay. Friends in Christ, between Cain and Abel, they said bring their offering to Papa God. But who that young be good, now be Abel. So Papa God began respect for Abel. Cain, now they rotting youngster, cocoa, potato, and I bring come. But Abel take the fat sheep, he bring and come to Papa God. Friends in Christ, not they look people the way you they key. Some people they will kill your spirit. Focus unto God. Then are the giver of everything. Let me not believe said today I go tinap even now in headquarter church or Kaya. Now me know how they feel. But I believe say God they work on me. Before I don't left headquarter service, before they left here, I don't say I know they go home the same. And they go healed in the name of Jesus. Because the devil one I'm not talking about Papa God in us. But I go talk the man inside Papa God in name.
Amen.
I want them we take with seed this afternoon. A seed where go move God. Some of you Kaya, you want business money. Some of you Kaya, you want married. Some of you, you want travel. Take your seed of 100,000. We know the key to the man of God and the host. We the key to the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. I believe when you give, whatever problem we come with Naya, you not gonna go back with him inside Papa God in name. Now we rush to the altar for he we see this afternoon inside Papa God in name. Give a seed of 100,000. Can we please run to the altar? I know they talk plenty. You know they give a Papa God in us when only place. This is the God we are serving. Let's do it faster, please. Because we get plenty thing there for do ya today. 100,000, can we rush to the altar? Anybody where you give that kind of seed, where they sweat, you they give the seed, you they cry inside you, Papa God they reward you. Inside Papa God in name. Like me waiting out, so I need 2 medicine, one for buy. One ask for the medicine, 1,500,000. But I believe say one left here. God will bring that provision inside God's name. You may not get 100,000, but you get 50,000. Let's rush to the altar, please. Rush to the altar. Let we rush to the altar. Let we do something. We're going to move Papa God night seat inside God's name. You may not get 50, but you get 30. You get 20. Can we please run? I know they see the choristers. Let's run. Let me give Papa God. Give and it shall be given. President, shaking together and running over shall men give unto your bosom. As I they can't lay at this altar. Now so Papa God they give you inside Papa God in name. You will get 30, you get 20s. Can we please rush to the altar? You will get 10. Still rush to the altar. Papa God just wants. Let we obey. He said, if you are willing and obedient, you shall eat the good of the land. We all want the Chinese number of Kuna Salon. Tin drum. But when they give Papa God, and they tell you, say, why other than they say tin drum? Me and they tell you, say, God is something out for you inside Papa God in name. You will get 10, you get 5, no run. Now 5 at the stop. Now we do one faster. No worker, rush to the altar. Can name, and I believe say, that bag, that pocket, that purse. When they pull their money, it not go ever run dry, but it will be an overflow inside Papa God's name. Let we give chance, let people then run faster, let we do one. When I not say, this altar carries fire. Nobody know they, when connect to, we daddy na the house, when the grace, when they work now with ministry, not they work now that ministry day. As you there with a whole assembly, now so God they bless yourself inside Papa God in name. Let we all grab tin up now. Lift your offering up, grab tin up. Begin tell God. What you want let God do for you? As you don't sow your seed, you they can't give your offering. Tell God that bag, that pocket, okay, that purse will pull out for you. Let it not run dry. Let the hand of God overflow. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, Holy Ghost, we thank you for the seed. As we have placed it upon the altar, sanctify it with your blood. Papa, we need dollar, we need pearl, we need you. We need leons in abundance. Me, I believe, say, you don't ever lie to me. So you don't go lie to you people there. Me, no, say, this week will be a week of divine provision inside Papa God in name. Sanctify the offering with the blood of Jesus. As we go dance, for God, drop it. Ending up there, Papa, let your grace be sufficient over we all. In Jesus' name, amen.
When I think about the God that you are, and I think about the things that you've done, oh, and how you shower me with love every day, my Papa, I shall sing to you good day, we shall sing. Yeah.
Hallelujah.
In Numbers 28:24, the Bible says, after this manner ye shall offer daily throughout the 7 days the meat of the sacrifice made by fire of the sweet savour unto the Lord. It shall be offered beside a continual burnt offering and his drinking offering. One of the secrets that the kingdom of darkness know more better and they look for them seriously, it is their commitment to their altars. Hallelujah. Their commitment to their altars. When you read 2 Kings, the Bible says there was a battle between the Amorites and the Israelites. And when the Amorite king saw that the battle was turned against him, the Bible says he took his eldest son. So they understand what it means to be committed to an altar. We are here today, we are about to offer our daily sacrifice. We have made a covenant with God, and as long as we are in church, we have what we call daily covenant seed. It cannot be broken for no man. Hallelujah. So it is very serious and it is very important that you should rush now to the altar, pick up one envelope, put a seed in that envelope, and you begin to speak things in that envelope. The Bible says, I will decree a thing also unto myself, and it shall be established. So one part of our establishment is also in our declaration. So put something in the envelope and lift it above your head and make declaration. Hallelujah. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Let me sing him and see if you see them. You don't offend me. Serious one. And I watch you. Hallelujah. Let me wash. Let me go on. Let me do one very fast. Time only that we hear for one. Oh, oh, yeah. Hallelujah. If you don't put your money inside the envelope, let me lift the envelope over with it and just make declaration. Hallelujah. Father, as this seed is over our head, so we will be over our enemies. We will continually reign in triumphant victory in the name of Jesus, and nothing shall bring us down. In Jesus' name. Rush to the altar and
Chinese number, putting tongue. But our life is on God.
We trust and believe. Amen. We know say we have everything zero. So stay blessed as we minister some on God.
Thank you.
So for this one, we call on, we write Reverend Moses Tinga. Is it put your hands together for him?
They will not give you all envelopes.
Amen. Amen. Part of the function and part of the
reason of this program
is to
give you an opportunity for contributes to the advancement of God's kingdom. The opportunity for you for contributes to the advancement of God's kingdom. One of the things we have learned very early in our life, not to all man, you preach God's word. But who found that they're going to mic for all for preaching, they get him with malaria straight. You know, they even know where to start. I don't see us in the jam exhortation for do, for preach and church. You know, able to see the shape, the mic, they make noise. I saw them pull an iron. But there are people where God don't anoint. No matter whose kind of crowd, they are able to preach. Say amen.
Amen.
Say amen.
Amen.
So when you give your money to a cause like that, it's like now you say self the preach. And the souls that will be won will be to your crown in Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
So today we don't have to waste time. This is a Sunday afternoon. It's busy. Some of us they run 2-3 services. Some but we don't go to our church, you come back now. We want to make you take out your envelope. This sky envelope. If you not get ACNO, there are envelopes around. Pastor Balas, Pastor Dickiness, when I offend people and we get envelope, we will not get envelope, we don't give them. The one who will be give envelope way, but let them come, some find the balance with the no come. But to now we come, they say if they look for this man, you not see how you see juice, now for grip him. So now we juice the right now. Praise the Lord. They will not answer me again. You can't call on a juice. For me. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. If you get your envelope, take them out. Make sure say you give some quality package into it and stand up on your feet in Jesus' mighty name. Stand up to your feet. Stand up to your feet. Nothing happened here though. Are you put something up? Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
I want as you give this envelope today, let you give them joyfully, believing that as you give these envelopes, souls will be saved into the kingdom of God. And this work will be transformed in Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
Lift up your envelope unto the Lord. Lift them up. Lift them up. We're going to pray. After the prayer, we begin for sin. Bring the envelope. Then after the envelope, we don't pray anymore. Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, we give you praise, we give you honor. I will thank you for this opportunity where you give me to contribute to this work for the advancement of your kingdom. I pray that everybody that has packaged their envelope, Lord, as they package our blood, you will package it for them.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus, let your blessings come down in abundance and may there not be room for us to contain it. I pray, Lord, that souls will be born, your name will be glorified, your kingdom will advance. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray.
Amen,
amen and amen. Follow the direction of the ushers and stewards and the choir will lead us in worship.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. The Bible says, let everything that has breath do what? Praise the Lord. We are here to render a song titled "The Storm Is Over." Talk to somebody next to you and say, "The storm is over." I'm gonna hear you, dude. One, talk to somebody next to you. And when they use faith and ask you, tell them, "The storm is over in my life." I'm gonna hear you, that voice, still.
Sure.
Hallelujah.
Come.
better than that. Come on. Today the storm will be over. Because my Father is in the house. Am I talking to somebody? For those who are around, they have missed. Or you are going to be blessed. Are you getting me? Before I bring my father, I want to introduce my mother, the first lady of Bartolat Ministry. Reverend Mori, if you are sitting down, you have committed a crime. Reverend Mori K, you are still sitting down, you have committed a crime. Well, come on, honor. Am I communicating? We are honored to have your presence. Now, Mommy King, go invite a man.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Well, today I just want to make una prepare on our hearts. Receive the word of God from God's choice servant and vessel. The servants of God, I believe, is all set. It's not easy. He has to do prophet speaks in the night and he has to prepare for the message. He didn't sleep early for your sake.
Hey! Hey!
Put your hands together for Jesus. As I bring to the podium the servants of God, Apostle, Dr. Moses K.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I say praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Talk to your neighbors and neighbors. When I look into your eyes,
I look into your eyes.
I see the glory of the Lord.
I see the glory of the Lord.
Talk to them and say, neighbor.
Neighbor.
When I look into your face.
When I look into your face.
I see the glory of the Lord.
I see the glory of the Lord.
If you don't smile, you don't get glory. Anybody who don't smile, you don't get glory. Say, neighbor, neighbor, neighbor.
Neighbor, neighbor.
When I look into your eyes.
Look into your eyes.
I see glory.
I see glory.
Talk to them and say, hey, Lord. I see fire. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Jesus, yeah, you have done it again. Jesus, yeah, in your special way. Final day.
Yes.
And only 500,000 go for my entertainment. Praise God. So here the final practice. I hope say winning souls quite a dovish day.
No.
No, man of God. At least three people have gone to this evening table. Many so square. I see one of the deaconess there. Make sure it's a good practice to you. The song you're going to teach the other people there. Hallelujah. Amen. The first prayer I want us to pray, God deliver me from discouragement. When you are discouraged, you can't read the Bible. When you are discouraged, you can't pray. Even the strength for good church. I see a lot of people that are just patching up. There's something that is eating them that can't come up. Look at the Bible in 1 Samuel 30 verse 6.
And David was greatly
distressed. Read like a preacher, my friend.
And David was greatly distressed.
David was greatly distressed for discouraged.
For the people spake of stoning him, because the soul of all the people was grieved, every man for his sons and for his daughters.
Because of what had happened. But everybody don't discourage. But one thing about a leader know how to encourage himself in the midst of discouragement. So people they don't know when something unfortunately happened, they give up.
Yes, sir.
Hallelujah. Amen. Give up. Discourage. Let's go. Hallelujah. If you learn, if there is nobody there to encourage you, learn to encourage yourself.
Yes, sir.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Look yourself into the mirror. Tell yourself, I can do all things.
Yes, sir.
I will try again.
Amen.
I will not give up on my marriage.
Yes, sir.
We have come a long way. Not till now, I will give up. I will not give up on my church. I will not give up on my pastor.
Yes, sir.
I will stay. Somebody shout, my father, my father.
My father, my father.
Deliver me, O Lord.
Deliver me, O Lord.
From the spirit of discouragement.
From the spirit of discouragement.
The Bible says, if thou faint, if you faint, you give up. In the day of adversity, thy strength is small. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Adversity, and they bring discouragement.
That's true.
Pain, and they bring discouragement. If people that look down on you, despise you, it makes some people have taken the back seat. They don't longer give in. Now, back to you. Because the person that you serve is God. Hallelujah.
Amen.
The person that you serve. That cannot be an excuse. In the day of judgment, you stand before God. God said, why? I gave you that gift. I gave you opportunity. Well, Papa God, because somebody offended me. Somebody must be too. That is not good enough. Somebody shout, my father, my father.
My father, my father.
Deliver me, O Lord.
Deliver me, O Lord.
From the spirit of discouragement.
From the spirit of discouragement.
As I clap my hands and
as I clap my hands and pray.
Set me free to serve you.
Set me free to serve you.
Amen, 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 fire. Just 15:58.
Therefore, my beloved brethren, be steadfast.
Bible say, my beloved brethren, keep that tremble up. Keep it up. It was start who started. My voice calling now super bass. Praise God. Bible said in 1 Corinthians 15:58.
Therefore, my beloved brethren, be steadfast, unmovable, always abounding in the work of the Lord.
Unshakable, allow nothing to shake you. Always abounding
in the work of the Lord.
In the work of the Lord.
For as much as you know, that your labor is not in vain in the Lord.
Your labor will be rewarded.
Yes, sir.
The book of Hebrews, chapter 11, verse 1, says, God is a rewarder of them who diligently seek Him. God is a rewarder. Your singing is not in vain. Your giving is not in vain. Your praying is not in vain. Somebody shout, my father, my father.
My father, my father.
My labor in the kingdom.
My labor in the kingdom.
My hard work in the church.
My hard work in the church.
Will not go in vain.
Will not go in vain.
My redeemer will reward me.
My redeemer will reward me.
As I clap my hands and pray.
As I clap my hands and pray.
Fire, fire.
Amen, 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 fire.
Almighty God, we look into your word the next 15, 20 minutes. Let the eyes of understanding be enlightened. The Bible says the truth we know shall set us free. The Bible says through knowledge shall the just be delivered. Bless everybody under the sound of my voice. Bless your servant as he labor in this part of the vineyard. I pray through his sacrifice, through his selfless service, many in this area will come to know Jesus.
Amen.
I give you all the praise, I give you all the glory in Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
Quickly, Luke chapter 5 from verse 1 to 9.
Luke chapter 5 verse 1 to 9.
Look at what the Bible says.
And it came to pass that as the people pressed upon him to hear the word of God, he stood by the lake of Gennesaret and saw two ships standing by the lake. But the fishermen were gone out of them and were washing their
nets. They were not washing their net because nothing happened. They are giving up hope, throwing the towel. Ladies and gentlemen, God sent me here this evening to tell you, don't give up. Amen. Because something great is about to happen.
Amen.
Revival is coming to your church.
Amen.
Lifting is coming to your marriage.
Amen.
Breakthrough is coming to that business.
Amen.
If you can raise your hand and shout, amen, may God remember to bless you.
Amen.
Yes, sir. Go ahead.
And he entered into one of the ships, which was Simon's. And prayed him that he would thrust out a little from the
land. Allow me to use your ship as a pulpit to preach to God's people.
And he sat down and taught the people out of the ship.
He sat down and began to teach the people.
Now when he had left speaking, he said unto Simon, launch out into the deep.
You allow me to use your ship as a pulpit. Now is reward time. I stand upon this spot, I prophesy.
I receive.
May God reward your labor.
Amen.
Your sacrifice will not go in vain.
Amen.
Your prayers will be answered.
Amen.
Anything you lay hands on, it shall prosper.
Amen.
It shall prosper.
Amen.
A lifting is coming to you.
Amen.
A breakthrough is coming to you.
Amen.
Somebody from afar will remember you.
Amen.
Those that are owing them will pay you.
Amen.
Those that are promised to assist you, they are coming through.
Amen.
I stand upon this spot, I prophesy, your destiny bars will not rest.
Amen.
Until they account to your assistance.
Amen.
The Bible said in the book of Esther 6 verse 1, and that night the king could not sleep. It was time for Mordecai to be lifted. I stand on this altar, prophesy.
It is
time for your lifting.
Amen.
Time for your promotion.
Amen.
Destiny helpers are coming your way.
Amen.
Somebody from America is sending you dollars.
Amen.
Somebody from London is sending you pounds.
Amen.
Somebody from Fiji is giving you millions.
Amen.
If you can stand and shout amen this week. Amen. Finish up, Joshua, please.
And let down your net for the out.
I want to reward you. Let down your net for a big catch. That is the thing for this broker. Let down your net for a big catch, for a mega catch, for a breakthrough, for a miracle. Let down your net.
Yes.
If you are going to have that miracle, you got to let down that net.
Yes.
If you are going to see money, you got to let down that net.
Yes.
Tonight, we are letting down the net.
Amen.
And you are going to have a big catch.
Amen.
You believe that? Raise your hand and shout a better amen.
Amen. And
yes,
Simon, as he said unto him,
look at what Simon said.
Master.
Master.
We have toiled all the night.
He said, we have toiled all the night.
And I've taken nothing.
And we caught nothing.
Nevertheless.
Nevertheless.
And I warn.
I am going to obey you.
I will lay down
the net.
And I warn.
I will follow instruction.
Yes, sir.
Nevertheless, as you command, I shall do.
Yes.
But Master, I want you to understand, we have toiled all night long.
Yes, sir.
And we caught nothing.
Uh-huh.
And we have taken nothing.
Yes, sir.
We have labored without breakthrough. We have fasted without an answer.
Yes, sir.
We have prayed without an answer.
Yes, sir.
We have done evangelism without growth.
Yes, sir.
We have sown a seed without harvest.
Yes, sir.
Master, Peter said, We have toiled all night and caught nothing. Ladies and gentlemen, for the next 7 to 8 minutes, I bring the message title, this toiling must come to an end.
Amen.
Can you talk to neighbor? Say, neighbor, the devil is a liar.
The devil is a liar.
The devil cannot stop my miracle.
Yes, sir.
He cannot stop my breakthrough.
Yes, sir.
He cannot stop my marriage.
Yes, sir.
This toil,
yes,
must come to an end.
Amen.
This toiling,
yes, sir,
must come to an end.
Yes, sir.
I prophesy.
I see
50 people.
Yes, sir.
Under the sound of my voice.
Yes, sir.
This third and final quarter of the year.
Yes, sir.
All meaningless toiling,
yes, sir,
must come to an end.
Amen.
Any toiling in your life,
yes,
in your family,
yes,
in your business,
yes,
in your ministry,
yes,
let it come to an end.
Amen.
I prophesy,
I receive
under the sound of my voice.
Yes,
God is giving somebody,
yes,
under the sound of my voice,
yes,
a breaking miracle.
Amen.
Breaking miracle.
Amen.
Your testimony,
yes,
shall become,
yes,
the next breaking news.
Amen.
In Freetown, in your community,
amen,
in Kwakun Bay.
Amen.
Jesus said, Peter, you have toiled all night without result. He said, give me your boat and I'll give you what you're looking for.
Yes.
Tonight I prophesy, what you seek, God shall give you.
Amen.
Your prayers shall be answered.
Amen.
Doors are open to you.
Amen.
Is coming your way.
Amen.
Promotion is coming your way.
Amen.
Breakthrough is coming your way.
Amen.
And you give three people high five. Say, neighbor, your toiling must come to an end.
Neighbor, your toiling must come to an end. Your toiling must come to an end.
Your
toiling must come to an end.
Your labor, your suffering,
yes,
your pain,
yes,
your joblessness,
yes,
must come to an end.
Amen.
I prophesy,
I receive
in agreement,
yes,
with all the servants of God.
Yes,
I enter your family.
Yes,
I enter your business.
Yes.
I enter your ministry.
Yes,
I put an end,
yes,
to your toiling.
Amen.
I put an end,
yes,
to your discouragement.
Amen.
I put an end,
yes,
to your suffering.
Amen.
The God that you serve,
yes,
is a great and mighty God.
Yes.
Is the first and the last.
Yes.
Is the beginning and the end.
Yes,
when God say yes,
yes,
no man can say no.
No
Lamentation 3:37.
Yes,
who is he that said a thing,
uh-huh,
and it coming to pass,
yes,
when the Lord commanded it not?
Yes,
I speak under unction.
Yes,
and the power of the Holy Ghost.
Yes,
your toiling,
yes,
in your family.
Yes,
your toiling,
yes,
in ministry.
Yes,
your toiling,
yes,
in business.
Yes,
is ending tonight.
Yes,
it's ending tonight. It's ending tonight. It's ending tonight. And you lift up your hand and shout the loudest amen. I have 5 minutes ago, ladies and gentlemen. What is the meaning of the word toil? I looked up for that word in the dictionary. I looked up the definition. Working extremely hard with little or no result. Toiling. You walk like an elephant, only to earn like an ant. Another definition from the same dictionary. Moving at a very slow pace with great difficulties. Peter said, Lord, we are toiling. We understand this area. We don't unsack all sides. I said, but we came back with no result.
No result.
Nothing happened.
Nothing.
No breakthrough.
Mm.
Nothing. Not, it's not that, Lord, it is not that we are not making effort. The fact of the matter is, nothing happened.
Nothing.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Not be said, we not throw the net.
Ah.
Fish not enter.
Mm.
Tonight, I stand up on this altar.
Yes, sir.
With agreement with this great man of God.
Yes,
this galaxy of corporate anointing.
Yes,
I prophesy.
I see.
Every toiling in your life.
Yes, sir.
Is ending tonight.
Amen.
Your shame will turn to glory.
Amen.
Your breakdown will turn to breakthrough.
Amen.
And you stand up, lift up your leg and shout fire.
Fire.
I said, lift up your leg and shout fire.
Fire.
Look at how I define toiling as I begin to close. When it appears everything in this life is working against you, that is toiling. when it appears as in any side where you go, it's like everybody is against you. When you find yourself in that kind of situation, you are toiling. Number two, laboring under closed heaven.
Yeah.
The heavens over will become brass. Hallelujah. When you labor under closed heaven, the Bible said, book of Matthew 3:16, after Jesus was baptized, when he came out, heavens was open. The Spirit of God came upon him, and the Father advertised him, this is my Son, in whom I'm well pleased. Listen to him. But when your heaven is closed, there's nobody to advertise you.
Nobody.
Listen, there are pastors that can preach better than us. I'm telling you something. There are pastors, if they open their mouth, you're going to be shocked at the wisdom, the revelation, the insight. But the reason why they are not known is because heaven is closed. Hallelujah. There are people that are gifted. Not to find Frank Edwards, the best singer in Nigeria.
No,
there are people that can sing more than Frank Edwards and to praise.
Yes, sir.
But the reason why they are not known is because heaven over them is closed. I enter into your family. I command heavens to open. I command heaven to open. What is toiling? Listen, when you are qualified but no job, you have certificate from Cambridge University, from FBC, but no job. You parabolate and gallivant the street of it joblessly. It is toiling. What is toiling? You are beautiful, but no husband. Beautiful. Oh, they make up the worker. Chala. By all the cats walk, the dog walk, the puss walk, there is no network. I prophesy, I feel the toiling in your life.
Yes, sir.
It's ending tonight.
Hey,
it's ending tonight.
Hey,
what is toiling? You have a womb or no child.
Yes,
the Bible tells me, say, children, they are the fruit and the reward of love labor. But when the heavens, when a wife is toiling, the husband will remove from January to December.
No result.
I prophesy.
I receive.
Your barrenness is broken today.
Amen.
What is toiling? Toiling is whenever you rise, something will bring you down. Whenever you try to rise, all the time you try for rise, each time you begin to go, something bring you down. I prophesy from today, you shall be the head. What is toiling? When you start something, but you cannot finish it. You will start a project, you're not going to finish. You go start a house, you're not going to finish. Somebody else will come and finish it for you. The devil is a liar.
He's a liar.
Nobody will take your place. You will enjoy the fruit of your labor. When you start, you will finish. The Bible says, he will begin the good work in you. It shall be completed.
Amen.
25 Edward Street, Pentecostal Fire Balance, Apostle K will finish that building.
Amen.
It shall be dedicated.
Amen.
I must stand up and shout amen 7 times. What is toiling? When you walk like an elephant, only to eat like an ant is toiling. Toiling can make a man of 30 to look like a person of 80 years. There are many people under the spirit of toiling. Today, God sent me under a terrific anointing to break the yoke of that toiling. Isaiah 10:27.
Yes.
It shall come to pass.
Today
is that day.
Yes.
His body shall be lifted off the shoulder. The yoke of thy neck.
Yes.
The yoke shall be destroyed. There were fishes in that particular place.
Yeah.
That
room.
Yeah. Same place.
You know the problem? The fishes refuse to enter. The purpose of the net now for catch the fish. The fish in the city net, they can't play with them. Challenge.
Hallelujah. The Peter cast the net all night. All the fishes were just playing and dancing reggae. Jesus said, Peter, you gave me a boat to preach. I want to reward you. Cast your net. Those of you that are supporting your pastor, get ready.
Get ready.
Those of you that will not allow your pastor to be put to shame, get ready.
Get ready.
Those of you that are praying for the ministry, get ready.
Get ready.
Your labor will not go in vain. Can you stand to your feet and shout the loudest hallelujah?
Hallelujah.
Altars will not allow the fish to enter. Peter, Jesus can say, I am the master of the sea. Cast the net. Peter said, Lord, Jesus Christ said, Peter. He said, Lord, nevertheless, at thy word, I will obey and cast the net. When Peter obeyed and cast the net, he can't see fish. I see, in fact, did Peter not even go faster? Do you know that? Just turn right. He said, Pa, now you are the born we serve in physiology. Hallelujah.
Amen.
It is not about grammar.
No, sir.
It's about spiritual authority.
Not true.
Cast the net.
Cast the net.
From today, I profess to you.
I receive.
Cast the net.
Amen.
Don't be discouraged. Cast the net.
Yes, sir.
Because fish shall enter.
Amen.
The Bible says, God gave Peter a net breaking miracle. After today,
yes,
I profess,
I receive.
You shall receive a net breaking miracle.
Amen.
Stand to your feet, everybody. Listen to me, listen to me, listen to me. I want everybody to take a seat. Jesus Christ, he gave me a boat. I give you a miracle. I want to pray a simple prayer. Hallelujah. Just come and drop something and touch the altar. Say, Lord, I obey your word. Yes, choir, sing that song for me.
Jesus, yeah. You have done it again, Jesus, yeah. In your special way, what was impossible? Impossible, Jesus, yeah. Can you lift your voice and sing,
Jesus, yeah. You have done it again, Jesus, yeah. In your special way,
Father, you sent me here.
Open the answer
to declare a prophetic word.
Yes, Lord.
The Bible says in the book of Isaiah, the word that you speak.
Yes.
The prophetic word that you release to your people.
Yes.
Through your prophet shall not return empty.
No way.
It shall accomplish what you please.
Yes,
and
Lord,
prosper in the things whereunto you have sent it.
Amen.
I prophesy an end to every suffering.
Amen.
Every pain.
Amen.
Every sickness.
Amen.
Every poverty.
Amen.
We prophesy an end to every toil.
Amen.
In the lives of your people.
Amen.
Let doors of divine opportunity be open to them.
Amen.
The Bible says in the book of Isaiah, your gates shall be open continually.
Amen.
It shall not be shut.
Amen.
I command your gates according to Revelation 3:8.
to open and never to be closed.
Amen.
May somebody from afar remember you.
Amen.
May somebody that has forgotten about you suddenly,
yes,
remember you and be a blessing.
Amen.
From today,
yes, sir,
heaven is open.
Amen.
Doors are open.
Amen.
You are blessed.
Amen.
Receive a net breaking miracle.
I receive it.
And let the name of Jesus Christ be glorified.
Amen.
Give me all the praise, the glory, and the honor.
Amen.
In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Can you clap your hands better? Clap better, clap better. You know, I tell you who's this today. So the voice says everything you say. From here, there's another program again. We are going. Oh, yes. People of God, two things when my father was minister. Two things. Bible says Jesus saw two ships. He saw two. And then he came and made a request that I want to use one of these ones. You know, Satan had all reasons to say, no, sir, I am frustrated. But you, they might not bring that to me sheep, not to church. Hey. I don't know, some people in the church can tell me. Me this money, I for cook tomorrow. This money, I for go buy shoes. Not technically, let pastor talk. So, but when Simon allowed Jesus to enter the boat,
yes, sir.
Jesus did something that was more than what they have ever had in their lifetime. You know, we want to launch and beg. People of God, anytime you have opportunity for Jesus to use your boat, give your boat to him. Today, your money might be your boat. Because any money you give in the house of God is going to be used for his work. Praise God. By the way, I'm not discouraged, because sometimes when you cannot program, you look at people you visit now, all the rich people. And when I go back, I can now discover, say, you know, the rich people. I was taught not to raise seats, but I raised seats. I saw people coming with seats. They came. It's an ability. Principle works for everybody. Quickly, we don't have time.
Everywhere.
We don't have time. We're going to very, I don't know whether the officer is set or they are not set this year. And they said, to launch. They are not set. Okay, can I have 10 people in the next 7 days that will launch with 500 names? 10 people. Today is the 27th. By the 29th, Sunday, if you can launch with 500 in 7 days time, can you please come up quickly? 10 people. God, put your hands together for my father. 500,000 has landed. Mr. Bogi, 500. 8 more people. Quickly. Let's do it fast.
Quickly.
Sharp, sharp. My father said, I will do sharp, sharp. Quickly. Just 500 euros. Take a look at your sandal. They're going to show me what sandal ladies have. They say 650. Sandal. Ordinary rope. I say sandal. A rope. They don't paint the rope fine. They are sold. The women are buying it with joy, but they don't like to give. Any other person? The name? Pastor. Are you a pastor? Minister Joshua, 500. Quickly, 7 more people. I know it's in your time for 7 more. Thank you very much. Mama of the house, 500. Thank you. 6 more people. We want to launch quickly. Our father is going to another probe. Please let's be very fast. When I know not strain the back. Alliance choir, therefore we'll see. Please, no trouble. 500 euros. That's what I don't know what. 500 euros. Even yeah, in 2 weeks. Thank you, Chair. 500. Put your hands together for Chair. When you want each good, trust me, enter Basha. 500,000, you disgrace you. Don't want 500,000, enter Basha to it. I'm telling you, you'll be disgraced. It will be local restaurant, you'll be disgraced. Praise God. I go to one restaurant, let's say, I don't know how they call that fish. I say 150. That's it, give me African dish. Because I was not budgeted for that one. Five more. Quickly. Why? Well, nobody ain't look me again. There's nothing wrong with me. When I watch me, I make me not to lose me. How many people? Four more. Don't do it quick. Four. 500. Now they mark 500. We are going 5 million only do for programs. When we are organized people. But at least you go buy a few. In a shame for Asia, no? What's your name? Sister Christiana, 500, 3 more people. Everybody now they watch phone. Somebody they read Bible. Somebody they can meditate in the spirit. Keyboardist, you never touch the key. The technical man, in the send me. Praise God. Three more. This is God's work. Apostle is doing great work in this community. He's doing a great work. Let's support the work. Celebrate the apostle. Doing a great work. Praise God. Three more. Put your hands together for Mama. The name Mama Grace. 500. Two more. Just two. Pastor John Ballard, number 9. You shall deliver this year. Amen. Yeah, not your picking up. I'm only now. They not said to me, I mean, daughter, I'm married. They not said to me, engagement money, I'm not eating. Anyway, I'm not eating. I got more cash, you sir. One more person. You split. This is not for El Bete. You have to go to the hospital. One more person. No finish this film.
One more.
I am counting 5. Put your hands together for all. Sister Frances. Frances, put your hands together. No, can we have 10 more people for 250? Put your hands together for Mama Reverend. Precious. 250. Quickly, 10 people, 9 more. 9 more. 250. This one they can quick. 250. Some of you don't vex drop here. 250. Anybody? Anybody? Okay, why should they wait for the 250? If you have 150 euros, then come and drop it on this altar quickly. 150. This is not launching. Seed, launching seed. Praise God. Will they even take orange more? Are you coming now? Thank you very much. Just drop 15 100. Wouldn't they launch this program too big for no launcher driver? And number 2, for no launcher in pledge, we don't see physical cash in the ground. Then they provoke the pledge. Please, let's just drop. Yeah, thank you, Joshua. Praise God. This man, it is so. It's a serious pastor. It is so. I don't observe that. It is so. It's so. Now, for they call me for good preach, my church. Now, this kid will give me some enjoy. Not boutique biscuits. Thank you. Praise God. Any other person? Now, don't pick up 20, 30. Let's go. Quick. Ladies and gentlemen, 20-30, please. Quick. 20-30. Let's drop something. Quick. Now this they provoke the pledge. Quick. By the way, we are not going to call you. Those of you that have pledged, we are not going to call you. My father preached a message at Encounter. After you are dead and gone, the credit was smoking your children. People that pledge in church and don't pay. When you are dead and gone, the creditor, the Holy Ghost will come to capture for you to pay. I don't discover, say, pledge people may pay at all. May pay at all. Anything you get now, it can be 5 years. Everybody come. We are launching quickly. Before I invite my father in the Lord, the apostle, Dr. Moses K, and his beautiful wife, my beautiful mother in the law, very good and calculated woman of God. And we have the rabbi here. A serious lunch in this room. Rabbi is here. Consecrate you, rabbi. Oh, no. In Battleaxe, we don't have two apostles. It's one. So leave that one for me. Praise God. Anything? Nobody's coming. Thank you, sir. Put your hands together for my father in the Lord and the apostle himself in the house, Mama herself, the Reverend Doctor. We want to launch his program. Before we launch, our father in the Lord is going to pray and then we launch his program.
Father, we thank you for all the money we don't give today as we launch this program. We commit everything we don't do, remembering glory and honor to you. Today being Sunday, the 22nd of September, remember, this program is launched in the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit, in Jesus' name. We ask Reverend Moses Singers to say for it, what he writes say. With the theme from labor to favor. Hallelujah! Invented 2024. Praise the name of Jesus. Ministry, the Apostle Dr. Moses K. The Reverend Ibrahim Conte. The Apostle Abraham Sheka Kamara. Air Force One. IDF, Israeli Defense Force, all joined together. Under the hosting of the Apostle himself, Emmy Gage. Hallelujah! Hallelujah! Dates. Monday, 11th of November to Friday, the 15th of November, 2024, for revival. Is on Sunday, 17th November, 2024, at 2 p.m. 2 p.m. Sunday, 17th. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. If you don't come, you will be sorry. If you don't invite somebody, you are in big trouble. In Jesus' name.
Declare in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the blessed Holy Spirit, I declare a launch, El Bethel 2024, into the hands of God. Clap for Jesus!
Wow! Jesus. Ask you never say you call it. Let's welcome the apostle himself, the apostle and the gate. Would you ask together for our Father?
Hallelujah. Thank you very much. I believe we have been so blessed. Is that not so?
Yes, sir.
Can we rise up as God's servant, take an exit? Thank you very much.
Luka ngadu.
We'll sing a hymn, I'm pressing on the upward way.
Short announcements, please. Everybody, no go, especially the members of Living Stream. Then we wait. For this week, when it comes to the service, who forgets here has been transferred to Batulax. From Tuesday to Friday, the Alliance of Full Gospel Ministries will be having their 24th annual Thanksgiving revival. So it will start from Tuesday to Friday. You will never forget transport fee. Come meet my church here, but we get time free. All right, then we come and church can get there at 5 o'clock. All right. These are the flyers and the envelopes. Them some of you don't be receiver. So you go wait and they give, share them. All right, can you please help me with them? Share them with the flyers and envelope, distribute and so they go fast, please. So from Tuesday to Friday, we get this meeting. Hallelujah. Sunday, we are here again. And in the afternoon, we go for the Thanksgiving service about to relax. Hallelujah. And also, secondly, let we will get this church. Remember, yeah, let we not go, please. Let we wait for set up this church. Please make them decent and tidy tomorrow again. School will continue. Hallelujah. All right, can you please stand? All right, if you count it tight, let me know. I forget. So I tell you, if you count it tight, don't know the Bible now. Just calm the whole family. All the time, quick. Do them fast, please. You count you tight, please. Go wash your time at the altar. Hallelujah. All right. Okay. Can we please be on our feet? We are about to go. As we call on Pastor Philip to send us home.
Hallelujah. Lord, it's enough. Hallelujah. Amen. In Jesus' name, lift it up. Amen. Father, we thank you for tonight. We give you praise, glory, honor, and adoration. Papa, we tell you plenty. Thank you for this wonderful program where you make with all go through and we succeed. Father, we thank you for the word and the servants where you use all the men of God and where you bring come. We tell you thank you for the life of God as they go. May your presence go with them, even the people in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord, in Jesus' mighty name we have prayed. With grace.
Surely God's goodness and mercy shall follow us all the days of our lives, and we shall dwell in the house of the Lord.